November 11th, 2023. Small Straws in a Soft Wind by Marsha Burns. Much of the internal work of your soul and spirit is designed to restore you and repair the damage that has kept you from being completely whole and functional. Allow this work and be thankful for the opportunity to experience a new level of spiritual liberty. Galatians 5:1 says, "Stand fast, therefore, in the liberty by which Christ has made us free, and do not be entangled again with a yoke of bondage."